everyone. How y'all doing on this nice, beautiful day? Y'all, I decided to do this little small haul with you all to show y'all I had just went to shop at Walmart. And so I'm going to start doing some little hauls for y'all. If it's big hauls, I do the big hauls. If it's small, I'm going to do the small. But this is sort of a small one today. I just want to share with y'all what I bought. Okay? I bought the Great Value Hickory Smoked Bacon. Some cubed steak. I also bought some pork chops. And I don't want to pick this up, y'all, but I also bought some ground beef. It's a 5-pound package of ground beef. Okay, and I also bought some peppers. Did y'all see some jalapeno peppers? Some pepper jack cheese. Some fruit cocktail. See, what I'm going to do, I'm going to make some Jell-O. I bought some fruit cocktail to go in my Jell-O, okay? And I also bought some Minute Maid fruit punch. Let me go a little further so y'all can see. I bought some fruit punch and a peach punch. And this is something I wanna try. I had never tried that before. I just wanna try this. And I also, bought some spoons. You know, I have a lot of family over. Some spoons and forks. And then, let me see. And I bought some sourdough bread. And they had these sodas. Let me go back out, y'all. They had these sodas at a good price. I just bought 4 of them. At the Pepsi brand, and then they had the Crush brand. These was 2 for $2. No, 2 for $2. And I also bought some regular white bread here. And some aluminum foil. I'm making sure I got everything. Did I tell y'all? Okay. Now, I also bought these paper towels. These paper towels. I got these at a pretty good price. Okay, I think they're like $6 and some change. And y'all, I forgot my eggs, y'all. I did this self-checkout and I forgot my eggs. But I called the store and they're going to take care of it so I can, when I go back shopping at Walmart, they're going to give me my eggs. Okay, y'all, I think this is the end of my little short haul. I just wanted to share with y'all everything that I bought. It wasn't a whole lot, but I just want to share this with you all, some of the things that I bought. Okay, y'all. Well, and I'm going to say, y'all have a blessed day, and bye-bye for now.